First, two, three, feel incursion. Time to see how well I do. With me on you. Whatever loads me in. That is. And where's my car?
City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way.
Here we go. Start talking.
So wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can, and get it back here. Job one though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with like ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. And hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with the reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times.
Okay, Cookie. Is that all you're telling me?
The Lost mess with the wrong fool against my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? It's the double fuck they deserve.
Yep. Definitely. Definitely could be. Get ya. Come on there every time. Where the hell is Stop City? Where it is, sir? I'm coming up on him.
Piss on the ashes.
Way out. same for me and my partner. Let's go. I can nearly drive straight. No worse place, right?
As piss-brained as our friends are, my guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for Spanger Cyclist coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
She don't fall off your bike. Same as you. Got no way. Okay. We took him off the big bombing. Infantry, body armor, need one. Good thing I followed up on that before I started this. This is harder than it looks.
Kill you!
snacks. Cold War. That's 7, where's the other 3? There's a theater of anything. Thank you. There's any down here.
Look at that ball lick. Fucking die!
There any over here for that matter? This is where they're fucking hating.
Supposed to be here.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meds they have ready. Lab rat's got some big plans.
I'll kill you. Suck your cock. Eat it, motherfucker.
You will be eating bullets in a minute.
You shit stain! Fucking punk!
Are you a punk? Where's he? Nine. Where's number 10? So if you deck her. Out of my sight, mother.
Die!
Some other fuckers not know how to die. armor. Sorry, shithead. You should really start to annoy me, eh? Just make sure I haven't missed anything in here.
You're dead!
There's the can there.
Now, they definitely got some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping you.
Eventually find that 10th one. Here, where's that bloody plane? Get on the freaking plane.
Speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chilead? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend?
Possibly. Never heard of it. I really think I'm gonna fly on a direct trip. Or give them a
chance.
Alright,
I see you flying in! Try to touch down over in the storm drain, and be careful! Or no!
Storm drain? This fucking thing, stupid or stupid. Mission passed, but very time. Only took me like 37 minutes. Or a lot longer. Took me that long to find the ring. But I'll see you in the next one.